11, the FBI is searching for a Roswell man who agents say made child pornography with a girl he met on Facebook. An anonymous tip said it happened in an apartment complex in Roswell with Derek Martin Hunt and a 13-year-old girl. Channel 2 Action News spoke with a cybersecurity expert about what parents should do.
Parents should also talk to their kids about strangers, strangers online, and how strangers online are strangers forever, and you should never meet with one.
He says parents should also ask their kids if they have several Facebook pages.